He's got a little fish in his mouth.